Hi, and welcome back to our open stop-motion film project. I was a little late today because I had a lot of stuff to do. And it's not always going after plan. But I'm trying to upload, you know, now we are only having 4 hours long episodes, and those episodes before we made a 6 hours long episode, but because I want to make some other stuff too, and one of the thing was the kids workshop, as you can see, and so I cut it down with 2 hours because I have to set it all up, because the kids workshop goes on in the workshop. So, and this here is out here where we do all the other things, and one of the advantages too is that I can upload, I think I can upload 4 hours on Google, so we kind of save them that way. But I don't know yet, because now it have they say they have, as you can see here, they have. Nothing. We are queued up, but and maybe I haven't. I should have read before I did this, but I was all also interested in figuring out how much I could transport between the computers while I was streaming without damage the streaming, and that went really well. Even when I am streaming from the same disk where the video are on, so for that. That went really well, so you're learning all the time, trying to figure out how to do things best. And that can be a little hard sometimes. But back to what we are doing here. By the way, you can see here. This guy is stopped. I finished with the job, so we will start loading that one up so we can use the last of this dreadful plastic. But I guess there are a couple or more trees left in that road. But I'm eager to try the new one, but now we will first use. I have so many leftovers of rolls with plastic on that didn't really work. But now I'll take this one out and set it to heat. You can see this one I took out now. It broke in the, it's not even with 160 degrees, 260, not even enough to melt the plastic. Well, now it's maybe too much, so it's really bad. But this still works, so I don't care. This one, but you can see it's not really melted together like it should be, and I don't know why. High up it is. Down there it was. See, the first layer is really. They are easy to take off. It's not good. I'm glad when I get rid of that. But the roll are nearly empty. I don't want to start experimenting with it tonight. Well, I will do that tomorrow. Because I have to adjust the temperature to the new stuff and see how it behaves. But hopefully it's much better than what we have been using. What we have to keep an eye on, temp. Oh, that's a long way up there yet. So, don't matter. But we have to do this one ready so we can get on to some feet. Not there yet. So I don't have. So made the whole episode all over again with the kids stuff. But now it's done. It's up. Shall we see if we can get him started? We can. Now it's just up. Cannot do much more than that. I need to take my paper towel. So we can get a little oil on that. Should stand up a little. Take an extra look over here. It do not look that pretty. It's kind of like it cannot even melt with 260 degrees anymore. But I cannot put it higher up. I try to make it, make the hands as good as possible so I don't have a lot of work when I... I do the mold, so... Because somewhere in the procedure, the work has to be done. If you want it to look a little like a real hand. Or should we say a believable hand. Because if we just wanted an ordinary human hand, then I could have put my own hand in a gypsum or something and then made a mold of that. And made a cast and then scanned the cast and then make a print in the right size. But that's not what we are. Whoop! It's so hard to see in the light. What's what? Yellow stuff. You can stand and look at it from one side and it's fine, and then you turn it just a little bit and then what? And it don't look that nice anymore. because the light are falling in another way. I have put my nails in there. That's not a good thing. This one has gotten too small all times. Instead of human bones, it's started to look like chicken bones. What day is it today? I don't even know. Wednesday. Sometimes they all float together. You know that feeling when you're busy at work. Then, before you look around, the day is over. You have to postpone yet again what you didn't get done today or tomorrow. There's no news in that. You're gonna make another stop motion, then I think I will go for a more cartoonish figure. They only have 4 fingers, or some of them even 3. It would have been easier. I'll take another look. It looks funny. This should actually have been one solid platter, but you can already see. Can you see here? There are holes in the. In the layers, it cannot the plastic is not melting right. It becomes this stiff. It can both be because it's too hot, and it can be because it's too cold. And I would never figure that out. Because when you come up here, it goes not good, but you can see it's not melting right. They have put something in it to make it cheaper. I guarantee you. Maybe not make it cheaper, man, but earn more money on it. Because they are pressed on prices. The competition is tough, maybe. I don't know. Pay what it cost and not have all those problems. So those who produce it make a happy living, and I'm be a happy camper because my print is good all the time. look like they have blended it up with corn starch, something like that. Because that is cheap. It's all that. Not sure we ever get our 4 hours. And I got it. My home site is a Squarespace site, and I got they have made a 7 beta, so I shifted to that yesterday. After we have made this, there are Google integration and everything. Those guys are really amazing, and I'm not paid to say this because I'm not advertising for them, but I really think they are. Before Squarespace, I made my own sites in a Dreamweaver. My God, that could be not that there's anything wrong with it, but oh, what a waste of time. Or well, not a waste of time, but if you. It is nice to just have to make what you have to make and then let someone else care about the other stuff. Because you can spend hours and hours on making a home site. If I know you can use WordPress and so on, but if you have some, you want to look in a certain way and work in a certain way, then you have to more or less code it yourself, and that is a hassle, I think. When I rather will do something like this, I still have holes. When you have sat and placed everything on the site and whole day, and then next time you open it, it all has tumbled. Then you're ready to cry. And that's even when you have done everything according to the book. But you know, it's kind of hit and miss, but with a modern website like Squarespace, and you just put it in there and then you get it, and everyone can do it. You don't need to have any skills at all, just do it. So, are all the holes in here tight? Every time you turn it a little, you discover a new hole. These two fingers are still rough on the underside. But I think we are getting there. little by little. Shall we see if he had given up or he's still on it? He's still on it. And it's a little too broad down here. But it helps it to be stable when we are working on it, because I think I have to take something off. Closed all the holes. Mm-hmm.
on.
If it's too dry, you just move around with it. You don't smooth it. It's not really all, it's kind of small dents. Thank you. house. It sounds so violent. What's that? We can get it as we want it. Thank you. I have to visit the bathroom. You can keep an eye on this one. And tiny trees are starting to grow. That's the last print we make in that plastic. It's really getting worse and worse. Throw the rest out. we have to figure out if the temperature charts on the other plastic is right. Oh, I forgot to change the camera. We need to do something about. Be careful with my own fingers that they don't make impressions and mordant where I hold them against it. Thank you. don't think Google ever will process that media. It's many hours since I put it up there. And I haven't even started it yet. It's gonna work. Scratch neighbor finger. How do we do with this? This for something. Whoops. I don't know if we can. Bone is better. this. We can follow the chat room if anybody should have a comment. Sending what? Because I cannot see here if it don't work. If my own net goes down, I can see that. Not see if I'm not getting through to YouTube without looking at the stream. See if it's live. And it's live. Now, I don't think I can do this one better. This one now we only need the thumb finger nail, and then I think would have thunk it took that long to make a hand, but it did, and we are not finished yet. A nail on this one, and then doing this a little short, but I need some new coffee. Summer is over. Even when it's a higher temperature this month than it used to be in October. So we cannot complain, but I guess we are never satisfied. When it comes to the weather, you always want it to be I want this one to at least that's how mine is. When you hold like this, see, then the nail are kind of turning around like this. So, you have to do that. It's always a good thing to have a model. It's a little too short. No. Yeah. It is. Yeah. We just make it longer. We need to put a little more on here. books. Now I have to be careful. We have just put a lot of effort into making this nice. You don't spoil it all with clumsy fingers. It makes three, maybe not pretty three, but it makes three. Thank you.
button or it couldn't know.
Thank you. First we put it on and then we take it off, and on it goes. Had expected us to be half finished with the foot right now. Now we are still fiddling with this hand. Sorry. I think we have it now. It's a little difficult for you to see in that angle. Hold your horses, because now we are taking the elevator down. Okay. So now we can concentrate on the finer details. It is gonna be like this. was a tricky bit. How can we hold this? Yep. The problem is when I hold it in my hand like this, the heat on the hand will... make pressure marks. Having chocolate in your hand. Oop, not that way, that way. You can only hope it works. Mm-hmm. Oops. You cannot see anything. It's a little difficult. sense, but now it's being funny to see how many marks I have made in it when I loosen my grip. I try to hold it as soft as possible, but it is not easy. So, shall we see? So it's actually not that bad. I thought I'd have really damaged it. But we need to have a little more. Something on here. Cotton, old flat. So. Thank you. The problem, if I cut this, it will tilt because there are more weight than my own. So we have to come up with a solution. Somehow. I should have put a stick in it. You do that next time. There is a stick in, but it's a super hog. So we cannot use that. Is this still working? Yes. Somehow it is. I really don't know. Because we need to make all these small crosses on it too. When we have to scan it. Not tonight, but another day. Not sure. If we, how far up is that? There's nothing there. I can't even remember. There's nothing in it. Okay. Then we can put something in it, because then I can put a screw up through the cardboard. Maybe a long screw will do it alone. So it don't tilt. That's why I have to learn to something in. It's not a problem when I make it good, but it's a problem when I had standing like this. Not very long ago, so I have. Because all my long screws are up at Grandma's place. When I built kitchen for her, as you can see, maybe this is long enough. If I put two in there, back here, we will try. see. Where were they? That's the big. Fits a little better. Let's see. I think this one can do it. Get to the tricky bit. We have to hold both parts. See how this will end, good or bad. See if it can hold when we start to do this. Wrist is way too thick. You cannot use that. Get bent. it would never have stood without the screws. It just have tilted over. And it can still do that. If it has been this summer, in the summertime, it would have tilted. With it, it will cool a little down. And then the greatest fear will be over. would have been more elegant with something built into it. Here kind of serves its purpose. It spied up the clumsy experience. It's a little irritating. Thank you. to visit the bathroom, so just a minute. Shall we see if, just for the fun of it, if I'm still in a queue with the video, so I don't guess it will get up there. And, have to live with that. But they usually tell you if it's too big or something. But they haven't said that with this one. I think they would rather have much shorter videos. And that, and I understand. Well, I had time today to read on it. They do tell you. Somewhere how big a video you can upload, but they are saving if I stream 4 hours and then I stop streaming, then they are saving that 4 hours video. But I'm not sure if I can upload a 4 hours video. We will see. I'll just lay a letter on to tomorrow. If it don't work, then it's okay. the idea with this is the streaming part and not the meeting part. Anyway, so when I started uploading videos, 1 hour video every day, but it's kind of a hassle all the time. It takes from the time you're able to produce it, then it's easier to set some cameras up and then work. And that went really well on Justin, but I'm afraid you two are not a place where the biggest interest. Then there are only Ustream left, and I had Ustream for a while, but then I think they kicked me off because it is, of course, a heavy stream I'm putting up there, so they prefer that you have a pro account. But the problem with that is that you are paying after how many users you have. Or viewers you have, and that can be really expensive really fast, because when you first stream, when I streamed with Justin, I had 1800 viewers, and then if you imagine that that was on Ustream, that has cost me a fortune, because I don't know when and how many and you cannot set a limit. You pay for up to a certain amount of viewers. A precise amount, and then if they go over, they just bill you. And what I experienced on Ustream was that I had no viewer at all ever the week or two I was there. But I don't know if anyone saw it, so, and on the Justin, I was featured all the time, and the Ustream has something similar. So if they suddenly after, I think it's no problem. I don't have that many views, so it's okay with the pro account. And then they, after I have a pro account, then they have the incentive to feature me, because now they can make a lot of money. And certainly I would have a lot of viewers and a big bill. So no. As we all know, this year is not something I make money on, so and when the plan is when the film is done, it's free for everyone to download, so or see or whatever, how we can do it. So I cannot have an expensive Ustream account, then we never have anything to buy glue and clay and all the other stuff, plastic, cameras, cards and computers for. So I cannot risk that. But they said they had that it was free as long as they could advertise on it, and that was okay with me. But then they wanted it just to be from a laptop, I think, and that's why they kind of closed me up. Because this here don't give any meaning from a laptop, because the camera is too bad on a laptop, and with stuff like this, if you can't see the detail, it can be hard enough as it is with these $1,000 cameras. I think it's about $1,500. And it can sometimes be difficult to see the details, especially when I have my hand up in front of it. But you cannot do this on a laptop alone. I think, of course, that's me. And my ideas, I want to make a channel where we can make a lot of creative stuff for kids and adult alike. Kids and grown up, adults, it sounds very nasty nowadays. I don't know why, but for everybody, a family friendly one channel. Do a lot of different stuff. And this year was the first step, and now we have the kids. And we'll get that up and running. And of course, I always try to make things better, and I need to make some intros and whatnot. And the most important thing is this, to make stuff. And then to accept that it's a little homemade sometimes. It's not a $1 million broadcast studio. It's not CNN. It's just me and my Pura and a lump of clay. Some fun, but I'm doing this stuff because I will do it anyway, with or without cameras, and I will hope over time that we can get the chat going. So we had a really good and bad, I have to say, good chat in on Justin, where there was some fun people because I was talking to while I was doing this, but there were also trolls. Really bad ones. But those are everywhere. It's just block them and then that's over. They have their bond and then they are happy. Say this is good enough. I think so. else we could keep on forever. But I can see it's hard for you to see in this yellow play. It will be much easier to see when we get the finished result. Silicone cast, and we can move the fingers. Always just a spot more that needs attention. But like the hairdresser, you need to stop at sometimes. At some point, I mean. And that point is about now. And then we only have to make marks on it so we can scan it. Size and then make a mold and cast. It's kind of guess will be interesting when we start on that part too. What we need a lot of print for that, but I want to make at least one whole body of our friend Flint before we get on with some more stalks, some more trees and at one point we will remove everything on this table and then start start making a landscape of wood. That will be a fun time too. Always nice to have something to look forward to. A goal. Short goals, but we have again reached midnight here in my country, and tomorrow is another day, and we are finished with this one, and we are starting to make the food tomorrow, so I will say good night and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. Goodbye and thank you for watching.